so I can just see what she might do. Yeah, so she's not super keen on that.
And if it's wet, it's even worse.
Yeah, so I'll have a little go with her. We'll start way back somewhere that she might be comfortable. Trying to hold it on her, not trying to move it around, just pairing the touch with a click. And then I might do a bit of an easier one, so it's not just always harder, 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 harder.
Yeah.
Just bringing it back and just teaching her that little. That time I just clicked when she moved towards it. So that was quite a difficult one, so I'll go back and do an easy one. And that was again a difficult one, so we might just do another easy one. Good girl. And then just do like a medium one. Yeah, well done. And then, yeah. Pretty cool, hey?
Yeah.
And then an easy one. Because if they always get more and more and more difficult, they get like, not real sure about that. And there I added a bit of duration.